junco. Red eyed vireo, yeah. Black and white warbler. It's cool. It's going to get hotter. It's bigger than that. There were swains and thrush around here last night, but oh, hermit thrushes now. We have a sandpiper in here, but it's not as wet as it used to be. Circle around. I'm going to go west up that hill. As I think they are. It's catching at my boots. Take a photo here. A lot of ducks in the air. That's enough of that. Small duck, dark. Good Athena. Oh, that didn't make a noise. I don't know what that was. That's a missed opportunity. Cool. Didn't seem to like the fact that I was here. Mushing in here, even though it's been pretty dry. Back at Bow-tie Beaver Meadow. I'm going to cut in here. If I can find a place to cut through this wet area. This is a log. Not much of a log, but it'll probably do. Here, southern end of Bow-tie Beaver Meadow.